you know, I told you, like I said, the Vexi Lab are going to win, man. You know, they're a fast team. They play hard. They play just like we do, just play hard. Everybody trying to win. So, you know, they play like they're a real good team.
I do radio all around the SEC and in Birmingham. They said, well, the feeling is, well, if Georgia plays their game, they win the football game. It seems to me that nobody in this league has really given Missouri a lot of respect, and they've had to pay the price because of that at times.
Hey, man, like I said, man, we're going to see you this Saturday. You know, we really don't care what people say, man. You know, we undefeated, they undefeated, man. You know, they better come in ready to play. If they don't, man, it ain't going to be an easy game. I'm telling you that right now, you know. I honestly ain't worried about the outside and all. No, we really worry about what's inside, and we ain't playing to lose. We preparing to win. So, you know, no offense to him, man, but hey, we trying to win. We trying to stay undefeated. We trying to win 1-0. So that's the main thing, man. Like, you know, outside noise don't mean nothing to us. You know, we just trying to be efficient throughout practice, you know, play hard and stuff.
You look at them.
Thank you very much.
What about their run? I mean, they're known for their power run game. What about their run game kind of stands out to you?
Oh, man, they got some decent backs and stuff like that. You know, they got good back. They're pretty fast, you know. Ain't too much special, man. They, you know, like run game. They got some good guys up front, you know, man. Some guys that stand out, you know. I don't know, man. Just like any other SEC team, man. Like, you know, everybody got good backs. Last team we played had real good backs, you know. So, you know what I mean? We can't just, like, put that out for, like, they better. We can't put them on the pedestal, man.
So you don't buy into the whole thought of, like, this is Georgia run game?
No, not at all, man. You know, hey, they put their clothes on just like we do, man. Like, ain't no different, man. I just, like I said, told him, man, hey, if they come to play us, they're going to have to come play, man. We didn't come to lose, you know what I mean? You know, we prepared to win, so, you know, I can't wait to get out and do it, man. You know, get the opportunity to play against my home state, man. They're gonna be fun, man. We're gonna be prepared and ready to play. So, like I said, the best team gonna win.
Now, Purdue didn't run the ball a ton on you guys, but you guys have been pretty successful stopping the run this year. Just what do you think has been the key to that?
Oh, man, you know, just settling in, like, you know, doing your job, being assignment sound, you know what I mean? You know, everybody standing their gaps, you know. If you see your keys, you read with your keys, pull or pull. Yeah, if you know what you gotta do, you gotta fit it. So that's the main thing, man. Like, you know, everybody being assignment sound. It ain't nothing too special, man, to what we do, man. You know, you just gotta do your 1-11, you know, and beat your man. You know, we kind of, like last week in the past game, we were getting stomped a lot. It is what it is, man. We're correct. We got the win. That's the only thing that matters, man. Like, and winning the only thing that matters. So we coming in this game Saturday, 11 o'clock. Hey, we trying to get that win, too.
Chris, what do you do to get more out of the pass rush?
Pass rush? Oh, man, you know, guys, you got to go harder, man. You know, they give you a play action, man. You got to go from run to pass, you know. You just got to get a move faster, man. You got to want to do it. You know, more effort on it. You know, we emphasize that now. So that's the thing. But they got to be able to see it faster. You know, we got to be able to see it faster. So, like, we see run, we got to get out of there to help the guys out in the back end. So it's going to be nice, man. I can't wait to play.
Is that the biggest reason for Purdue's success through the year?
Yeah, man, they had some good receivers, man. You know, they schemed pretty well, you know. And we won, like, assignments out, man. You know, we won winning our 1-11, man. We wouldn't be in our guys in coverage, we man on the guy. Like, when the play, they got the tip pass with me. Like, I got rubbed. I knew the guy was going to rub, you know what I mean? I didn't run all the way to the ball, man. Tip pass, that was just like a bang, bang play. I should have kept running. I could have knocked the ball out, you know. So, you know, the same with other guys. You got to stay on your keys, man. If you know you got inside leverage on it, you got to stay on it. So, this is the deal, man. You know, we want assignment sound this week. You know, we got to be a whole lot better.